In this video, we will go over how to set up Wi-Fi sync from Outlook to an Android device. To start, CompanionLink will need to be purchased and installed. The product page and installation guide are linked below. First, open CompanionLink. For this example, we will use CompanionLink for Outlook. Select Outlook Local on the left-hand side. Select Android and then Local Wi-Fi Sync on the right-hand side. Click Settings on the right-hand side, then click Enter IP. DigiOffice will need to be installed on the phone. Once installed, open the app and go to Settings. Go to Sync Settings. Ensure that the sync method at the top is set to Local Wi-Fi Sync, then click Wi-Fi Settings. Enter the IP address and device name listed on the phone into the PC, then click OK. Click Advanced in the bottom left. Click the Calendar tab. You can control how far back calendar events sync using the calendar date range setting. The default is 90 days. You can control the sync directions and control how deletions are handled in the Applications tab. In this example, the desired data is on the phone, so we will start with a one-way sync, and we can change the sync to two-way once the sync is complete. Select the desired Outlook folders in the Outlook Folders tab. Only check Include Subfolders if you use subfolders in Outlook. The majority of users do not use subfolders. Click OK, then OK again, and we are ready to sync. The sync can be started from the PC or the phone. We can now open Outlook and all the data is there. Don't forget to check the links in the description for more information.